Nervously waiting in the wings to perform Bolero, it's Ray and Maria.
Do you want to watch?
Of course I do.
What we did?
Yeah.
Way back when.
Watching Chris and Jane dance together is just absolutely phenomenal.
Oh, I love that.
And the fact that we get to dance one of their pride and joys, you know, what they won gold with, it's just an honour more than anything, you know?
It's unbelievable, isn't it?
I love that bit.
Oh, mm-hmm.
There's so many things in it that I want to try.
You can take some of that or none of it. The only criteria is that you start on knees and you finish laid out at the end.
So if you come up to there, from week one I was learning how to skate and now I'm learning how to choreograph a full routine. How do I get up? To the bolero. It's like, it's crazy, it's madness, you know?
We could do the rock and roll one.
And we could do that one as well.
As Ray and Maria start to choreograph their bolero.
Yes, that's the one, that's the one.
There's one move of Chris's in particular that Ray's got his eye on.
From watching the bolero, there's one move that Chris does a split. And we've sort of put that in ours. Get down, get down. Woo! I mean, it was a real great move, and when he done it, people clapped. Well, I hope they clapped for me.
Almost.
Not only that, but we've got loads of little intricate arms, and it's purely about skating. I absolutely love it, and if we get it right, it could be a real stormer.
Skating Bolero, to be crowned Dancing on Ice champion, it's Ray Quinn and Maria Filipov.
Hauntingly beautiful piece of music, perfectly interpreted. It's not possible to improve on the gold medal original, but that might have come close. And 400 people in the audience here, privileged to see that performance. It's been a wonderful story, Ray. Oh, they did a pairs drag and then the splits drag, then the lovely developé. And then the complicated interlocking stag roll. Philip.
Thank you, Tony. Thank you very much indeed. And thank you for your commentary throughout the series as well. So here we are with Ray and Maria. Did you think you were going to get to skate Bolero?
No, I mean, anything could have happened. It could have gone one way or the other. Nothing's for certain. But the fact that I got to do it with such a wonderful partner like Maria, it's an absolute privilege.
You've seen two versions of the iconic Bolero. What do you think?
Both versions tonight have been fantastic. Donal really has come along so far. And Ray and Maria, I got a lump earlier when I was skating mine. I got another lump watching that one too. So well done.
Well done. Let's see what the judges have to say. Helen?
Yeah, Nikki, let's come to you, please.
I'm not surprised about what I see, and yet I remember Chris and Jane skating Bolero, and I see you performing their choreography softly and gently in front of my eyes live in Dancing on Ice, and it's beautiful. Mm-hmm. But it's a love story, and you also captured the love story, and you do when you're skating together. It blows me away.
Thank you, judges. Thank you.
If you thought that was the performance to pick up the trophy, then pick up the phone and give them your vote. Ray and Maria!